Aloha. How are you doing tonight? Nice to see some familiar faces, see some new faces. How many of you came to our last jazz concert here in the summer in August? Great, some repeat offenders. We hope to keep doing this for quite some time, and we're glad you're here. We're not going to have any hot dish tonight. We're not going to be singing any Lutheran chorales, because this is not your average Lutheran Christmas. Thank you. But something that is part of the Lutheran tradition is you're going to hear some great music tonight. I'm Scott Dixie. I'm the director of music and liturgy here at this church, and I want to welcome you. This congregation is so excited that you're here. We're actually just now transitioning into in-person events, and this is one of our first in-person events, so let's hear it for that. Nuts and bolts. I want to thank the Arthur and May Orvis Foundation for their support of our music ministry here at the church. And if you would like to join them in sponsoring our free concerts, you can go onto your phone and pull up your browser and go to lchwelcome.org/donate to make a donation. Or you can leave something in the calabash on your way out. That donation goes to keeping our concert series going, and we really can't do it without you, so please feel free to donate tonight. I want to thank our staff, Brenda Barrios. I want to thank Pastor Jeff and Jean Lilly and all of our fantastic volunteers who make this possible. Let's hear it for them. And let's get to the music. I want to turn it over to our fantastic LCH Jazz Combo. Let's hear it.
Three. came with this crazy idea of doing jazz programming, as you put it. At the time, we weren't too sure what that meant. We weren't too sure what that entailed. All he knew is that he wanted to try it out, and he wanted to see how the congregation and how, you know, people in the community would kind of react. So we gave it like a test run. I think it was like June, July. We would have one concert, kind of see where it goes from there. If, you know, people liked it, we'd keep going. If people didn't like it, well, I guess we wouldn't keep going. But 6 months later, here we are at our fourth concert in this series. So I want to say thank you, folks. Thank you for you folks watching, wherever you might be, for you here tonight. Thank you so much for allowing me to keep my job here at the church. Thanks for giving us the opportunity to do more of this. The theme for tonight is not your average Lutheran Christmas. I hope that's the case. I've only been here for four Christmases or so, and I can honestly say I would not have expected doing something like this 4 years ago. So hopefully that's the same for you folks. So we're gonna take it away now with the most wonderful time of the year, featuring our guest soloist, Mr. DeShannon.
Thank you.
together a sextet of singers who, I should have asked for the name beforehand, Honolulu Vocal Jazz, is that it? We have the inception of Honolulu Vocal Jazz, which is a collaboration between some of the members of our church and some of the faculty from BYU over in the other side of the island, far, far away. So we'd like to bring them up now to sing a couple of songs. The Honolulu Vocal Jazz.
Hallelujah. Thank you. Thank you. sings a song as we go along, walking in a winter wonderland.
And we thought, well, we need a beatboxer if we're going to do pentatonics. And of course, this talented man said, well, I do that. And we all were like, you do? So we're going to feature a beatboxer. And I think you'll know this next chart.
Something on that.
Okay, we're gonna bring on the band. Let's hear it again for the LCH Jazz Trombone. Just Art the band.
Thank you.
drums.
Thank you.
Cool song, everybody.
When I moved here 6 years ago, I was worried that there wasn't going to be any jazz on the island. And just here in this church alone, we have Willow Chang, we have Reed Ishikawa, who are both active here in this community, and then all these wonderful people in their circles that they bring together. So it's been just a joy. And what a treasure to have Willow join us for this concert tonight. You should definitely go and see her on Sunday. Thanks for coming tonight. As you go out, take some of the joy and the peace you experienced tonight out into the world. Be good to each other. Be kind to each other. It's Christmas. Things get hectic. So bring some of that peace with you as you go out. We're really glad you came tonight. If you're interested in any of our upcoming events, go to our website, lchwelcome.org. We have two Christmas Eve services, one at 5 p.m. for families, and one that's a little more formal with the choir and orchestra at 7:30 p.m. That's on Christmas Eve. We also have Christmas morning service at 10 a.m. and lessons and carols on the 26th. It is going to be a marathon, and we'd love for you to join us. For that, we'll have one more song. Let's hear it one more time for the band, for Reed. Cheers. Enjoy. Have a great night.
I think you have to do this at some point. You know.
He also did not rehearse this one. But he did spare it for me.
He's telling all our secrets.
Rudolph, where you're